need to get out of Chicago now.
What are you talking about? Why?
When I covered your autopsy report, I used a targeted program to get onto the ME's database. 3 days ago, somebody infiltrated my hard drive remotely. They got on before I could create a wall.
Didn't you erase everything involving me?
Of course I did, but whoever had access to my computer knows that I went onto your autopsy report. They probably had time to draw the conclusion that you're not really dead.
Were you able to backtrace the source?
No, I couldn't tag them. Whoever did this is good. They had access to my phone records, and they knew I'd been in contact with an undercover op in Chicago. You need to leave.
I know. I'll make contact with you as soon as I get clear.
Do you need me to help you to arrange a cover?
No, the less you know right now, the better. You should go.
I can't believe you have to live like this now.
Don't worry about me, I'm fine. Go ahead, go. Chloe? How's Kim?
She was heartbroken. It's been over a year. She's better now.
Thank you.
Woof!